Hello students, welcome to this video. In this video, I am going to discuss about Advocate Ramkrishna Ji Rathi Law College. So today we'll see how many seats are available in this college ka admission process kya hai, and how much score is required in MHCET law examination to get admission in this college. So this college is located in Vashim, and this college is also affiliated to the Sant Gadge Baba Amravati University. So now talking about the admission process. So for 3 years LLB program, you need to appear for 3 years Maharashtra Law CET examination. So first step comes here is to prepare for the exam. The next step is to register yourself for the examination. उसके बाद आपको मिलता है hall ticket. Hall ticket में examination center लिखा हुआ होता है. आपको वो examination center पे जाके entrance exam देना होता है, जो कि online होता है. After that, you get your results. And on the basis of that, एक online centralized admission process होता है, जिसको हम cap round भी बोलते हैं. Wherein you are supposed to select the college preferences and on the basis of that, आपको एक college allocate होता है. आपको वो college में जाके document submission करना होता है and then finally you get admission in that particular law college. So this is how the admission process goes. Now talking about the number of seats available in this college. So for 3 years LLB program, this college offers 60 seats and just to update, this college में 5 years integrated LLB program नहीं होता है. इस कॉलेज में सिर्फ 3 years लॉ प्रोग्राम होता है. Now talking about the expected score required in 2021 examination. If you are targeting this law college, then you need to score more than 74 marks out of total 150 marks to get admission in this college. In case if you have started your preparation and you want to know your preparation level, so for that we have launched a mock test on our application. You can download the application from Play Store. Also the link is available in the description box. You can download it and attempt this mock test and accordingly you can come to know your preparation level. So in case if you have any doubts or any questions, you can post your question in the comment section. Also you can directly contact us on 8383818888. You can also access the website which is www.beducare.com. And agar aapne aapka preparation start nahi kiya hai, then you can start your preparation for MHCET law examination with us. We are coaching classes for Maharashtra CET law exam. We provide classroom coaching in Mumbai, we provide live classes, we also provide video lectures program and we provide books as well as mock test. So our application is available on Play Store, also it is available on Apple Store. You can download the application and access the mock test. You can also access to the other courses provided there in the application. So in case if you wish to know more about this college and if you wish to know more about Maharashtra CET law exam, then you can contact us, you can call or WhatsApp on this number. Thank you so much for watching this video.